Fallon?
Oh, that's a hard no. I mean, why say something that's already been said?
You just don't do normal, do you?
I would kill for normal.
Michael, I guess it's good that both of you are here, since the three of us are about to be the talk of the town. What says I'm done with you more? Alimony punch or banana splittini?
And that's exactly the kind of healing this family needs.
I'm sorry, who is she again? Please save your cheesy inspirational quotes for your Instagram and don't tag me.
Try not to wake the dead.
Give me this. Okay, these are bilateral C-suite feedback reports discussing the immediate trajectory of the next... Are you even listening to me? What, your favorite porn site crashed?
Well, at least that outfit worked.
Since I'm me, I have a plan. We can't marry until we divorce. Not if we have a divorce party. It's called conscious uncoupling, and it's all the rage. Gwyneth started it, then Jack White, and I'm sure J-Lo will be sending out save the end dates soon. We'll have an amicable celebration of our separation Tuesday night at the manor. Just like our fake-ass marriage, this has to feel real.
I'm even game for a last kiss.
But no last kiss.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna ask for that last kiss.
These past few months have been chaotic, at best. But me hosting these dinners is my way to try to reestablish normalcy. And of course, I would never have done any of this if it weren't for Steven. And I certainly wouldn't have invited Mother, who graced us by not showing up. So, cheers to family.
Seriously? You're gonna leave me in this family-run torture chamber by myself?
Well, I guess we have an extra seat. Don't you know that we have plenty of homegrown scam artists right here in Georgia? Oh, don't tell me. You knew I was gonna say that.
The damn psychic was right. She told me Colhane would betray me.
She's a con artist, Mother. You two speak the same language. Oh, you noticed my engagement ring. Well, your psychic ability knows no bounds.
Or maybe the psychic was right.
Get your own card. Go on. The only thing in the cards for me tonight is some Netflix and chill. Colleen's phone.
I'm looking for Michael. Who's this?
This is his fiance. Who is this? This place looks amazing.
Don't try to butter me up.
Oh, come on. I'm sorry that crazy Kirby picked a fight with me at your opening, but we both know it only got you more buzz. Will you be my official maid of dishonor? Yes, please.
Well, I'd like to say something. And I have prepared a slideshow.
Of course you have. What is this?
I now pronounce you single.
For the shareholders.
Hey. What was that back there?
It was a mistake. I'm with Colhane.
Wait. Who the hell is that? Oh my God.
But you're the strong, bare-chested.
And I kissed? No. I had it all backwards. I betrayed him.
Well, I should, but I think he's having an affair too, so. Well, not two.
All the ways to treat your body right.